How to dehaze a photo in Photoshop. First of all, now press Ctrl J to duplicate the photo layer. Then right click on this new layer and choose convert to smart object. Now go to the filter, camera raw filter, and set the dehaze. Dehaze value plus 90, vibrance minus 20. To adjust the highlight and shadow, set the highlight to minus 25 and shadow 50. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, and subscribe.